Hello guys, how are y'all doing tonight?
Good!
Give it up for all the musicians and everybody doing talent right now. Give up them. It's been amazing. It's been actually a really good time for us because it's kind of a, even though it's competition for us, we're kind of like all together, yeah. We're all together by something. We all go to the same school. We all come together and we actually back there pray together. It's really sweet. But it's been good. It's a lot of fun. Brotherhood right there. Brotherhood, sisterhood right there. That's actually what this song's about. Lyrically and emotionally and whatever you want to call it. We kind of wrote it like 3 years ago, me and him, and then changed it completely. Like, it's a completely different song. Words and everything, so. Anyways. Me and Trevor have been working on lyrics and songs and for a while now, and we kind of been going through a lot, so we kind of wrote about it. And I hope you guys connect with it at some kind of level. You can take it any way you want to. Romance, friendship, politics if you want to, too. Crazy stuff. I don't care. Just take it whatever you want. Bring it to your own life. I hope you like it. I don't know how it's going to sound, but everything will be allowed. You enjoy it. This is Gary in the background, drummer. This is Trevor Hay. Thank you for having a seat.
I love you, Gary. don't